Okay, he's gonna do a little walk around on the 57. It's a project truck. Does have rust. Frame seems solid underneath, but gonna be replacing cab corners. The fenders have some rust in them. Floors have been patched. Interior. Like I said, there's some patching on the floors.